What's going on, man?
Good,
man.
How are you?
Good.
All right, nice to meet you, bro.
That was like my dream as a kid, be able to draw clothes.
Really?
It never came about, but.
Shit, looks like it's happening today, bro.
All right, so these are three options.
Which one are you thinking?
I think I'm going with the flight.
The flight?
Yeah, I think that's the best option.
Like that one?
Yeah.
And the placement wise, I'm thinking front chest, left front chest, you know, right here. So this is the flight right here. The back.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're gonna put the good counsel.
Yes.
Good counsel in this right here. Alright, so we're thinking this on the right chest right here.
Will we keep it straight or will we play with
it? Like that? Yeah, you like that? Yeah, yeah. I mean, I like that. I honestly, be honest with you, I like it better like that too.
Really? Okay.
Yeah. So just like that?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Yeah, that works. Yeah, I'm just gonna cut this for the back. See how this fits. I'm gonna cut it just like that. So.
Yeah.
So it's like kind of basically a little, you know how we did the front, it was kind of a little off center?
Yep.
Same thing, but a little more dramatic.
Got it.
And then we'll do the whole vintage like thing to it, and then bang, bang, boom, we're done. Definitely, I like this, I like how this looks, but we got the inside liner too.
Yeah.
So I'm thinking, hit me out.
I got you.
Do your number,
yep.
Right here, one of one, your name, date made, the time, made in New York.
I actually like this, to be honest.
Oh, you want to put this right in the middle?
Yeah, because that's you, man.
Oh.
You put this thing
together. I like that.
Dope.
I like that. Dope. I like that.
So, I appreciate you, Ivan.
I like that.
And good counsel. I think it's a dope collab, man. Appreciate you working with us. And I'm definitely going to be rocking this a lot.